And a man is dead after being hit by a car near downtown. It happened on Spring Mountain in Edmond just after 4 o'clock this afternoon. Metro Police say the man was walking outside of a crosswalk. The driver remained on scene and was not impaired.